If you like to talk to tomatoes, yeah. If a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes, up and down the produce aisle, have we got a show for you?
Little Sean.
Drop.
Broccoli, celery, gotta be VeggieTales. Lima beans, collard greens, peachy keen, VeggieTales. Cauliflower, sweet and sour, half an hour, VeggieTales. VeggieTales, VeggieTales, it's time for VeggieTales. Throwback, Sunday school, best show, vegetables. Every episode so cool, learn about God in the Bible. Low key, grown man, high key, still a fan. I play the songs when I can, cause God's still bigger than the boogeyman. Barbara Manatee and Pizza Angel, come to me. I'm a motivated pirate who don't do anything, nope.
No, seriously, I just stay home and lay around.
Shout out to Larry the Cucumber and my boy Bob the Tomato. Y'all stuck to DC and Marvel. Larry boy's my superhero. Oh, where is my hairbrush though? Oh, why doesn't everybody ever want a buffalo? Keep walking and walking, but you won't knock down our wall. I think cheeseburgers are precious and the very best show is VeggieTales, 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 VeggieTales. Never ever ever been a show like VeggieTales.
No,
there's never ever 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 been a show like VeggieTales.
VeggieTales.
I still don't know what I'd do if my lips left me, man. Hey, what y'all know about them say boos? None of them Marvel superheroes got plungers for ears, dog. It's Laura's fault she broke the plate. She kept on saying she had to demonstrate her apple chopper. Chop right through the plate, man.
VeggieTales.